Unrested armed forces, fire breakouts, non-stop shotdowns, and many more. Russia versus Ukraine has been a hell of a battle, isn't it? The war, which began in late 2022, doesn't seem to cease yet. 13 Russian missiles were shot down in Kyiv, once again putting the city under fire. So what's next? Well, the Ukrainian government has taken the first step of defense by hiring a top army general as the commander-in-chief of the military. That is not all. The European war-worn land has certain strategies lined up and is more than ready to fight future Russian intruders. In this video, we will be stepping into the front line of global affairs and have a look through Ukraine's latest military inventories. As tensions simmer and alliances shift, Ukraine will surely be relying on some cutting-edge technologies and strategic regulations to reshape the Eastern Europe battlefield. So without any further ado, let's dive right in. As it has almost been 2 years since Russia's full-scale invasion into Ukrainian land, strategies have got to evolve. The greatest pressure Ukraine faced post-war was self-sufficiency. While Russia kept ramping up its weapons production, Ukraine was left to rely on Western allies' aid. Unfortunately, these allies met with increasing political resistance to provide any kind of military help. So the Ukrainian government has planned to produce more of its ammunition and achieve the goal of greater self-sufficiency. In January 2024, the Ukrainian Prime Minister stated the country's plan to increase its domestic weapon production by sixfold. It is not even the best part of the maneuvers. After several weeks of speculation, President Zelensky has finally dismissed the commander-in-chief of the military base, General Zaluzhny. The president even spoke of the need for a renewal of the military forces. While General Zaluzhny is indeed a hugely popular figure in Ukraine, the unsettled debate between the president and the ex-command-in-chief has become very public and attracted lots of civilian responses. On the other hand, the defense industry has already begun to expand. Strategic Industries Minister Oleksandr Kamishin quoted analytics that showed how Ukraine has doubled its weapon production for the NATO caliber artillery systems. And mind you, 2024 has just begun and Ukraine is already fulfilling its commitments. Apart from that, the military industry has also produced 3 times more equipment and weapons as compared to the first year of the war. These sophisticated weapons include armored vehicles and anti-tank missile systems. Although the USA has been a constant ally to Ukraine due to increasing political opposition, they have been insufficient in providing military assistance to the war-torn country. The military industry has also produced numerous drones with the help of more than 200 companies in 2023 alone, which was earlier 7 in number. The production has been increased by 100-fold as per reports. Advanced Ukrainian technology has always been on the upfront in the production of drones as Ukraine self-produced more than 90% of them, even before. Lastly, the armed forces recently approved 8 latest models for procurement in January alone. The 2024 military strategies of Ukraine, as stated by its president, seem to heavily rely on unmanned systems. Ukraine wishes to be a global pioneer in producing unmanned war resources. In recent interviews, Zelensky explained how several special units will be appointed in the army to look after the unmanned system forces. The president also promised constant scaling of ammunition production to keep the military well supplied. Zelensky explained how 2024 is all about inflicting maximum systemic losses on Russia, along with bolstering sky shields and long-range capabilities to the fullest extent. The goal also includes the production of millions of light drones and 11,000 medium and long-range drones. The long-range drones will have a range of more than 1,000 kilometers. Ukraine has supposedly established production and also has a financing plan to achieve this target. These details were revealed during a meeting of the G7 representatives held in the Ukrainian capital Kyiv in December 2023. Well, we are yet to see what form the Russo-Ukrainian war takes in 2024, but all we can conclude from Zelensky's statements is that Ukraine is innovating. Do let us know in the comments down below what you think of Ukraine's latest strategic innovations. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you haven't, and click the bell icon to never miss a single update.